I was everything you wanted in me. I was a little mad how you had to do me filthy. I always felt that the relationship was kinda iffy. I brushed it off as whatever, I had a daily cleansing. I was by your side like a teddy bear. You treated me wrong and I was staring right there. I wanted sex, to be real, I was type scared. I imposed, I knew your spotlight right there. We both knew it, but we never acted on it. We couldn't stand it, breaking one of God's Ten Commandments. I really loved you even though I couldn't stand it. And let's face it, you are hollow, so your actions weren't transparent. See through, you knew that I knew what you do. And I knew that you knew I used to do it too. And we were lying, but it kinda sucked. And this is me being honest, huh? You were fronting like you never sinned. And now you're gone, I can never win. This is one game, I don't wanna relish in. And I'm sitting here looking like a little kid. I guess I don't know how I'm supposed to feel in the end. I came clean and told you that I cheated and there was no way to take it back. You were really mad, and you tried to flip like you weren't doing the same, you're a lying bitch. And I feel like marriage would've took the fun from me. I would've been married and miserable, Al Bundy. You were the material of a 10, but had the attitude of a 6, and it made me sick. And to think with this talent I could've had you made. I even ate you like the pot that my Aunt Maddie made. Then you started doing things just to piss me off. You knew everything like you had a list and all. You knew that I was known for getting off for every song. I'm not that smart, that's why I asked you what was wrong. Cause I thought that we were on point like a metal prong. So I'm done for sticking there while I was getting played. You were the one lemon that just couldn't make lemonade.
How could you do this to me? You treated me stupid. Now I feel useless. How could you? How could you?
Feeling kinda stressed out, first-hand experience. I'll tell you what regret bout. It rains hard, I never can forget drought. Fuck up for some comfort, tell me that's a wet doubt. A bad bitch by my bedside, telling her I love her when I know that it's a dead lie. But I'm digging in a burrow like it's Bed-Stuy. She wanna ring up on her finger, so I said why? Can you blame me? I'm living in this wine house, no Amy. And even rehab couldn't change me. And even the ringleader couldn't tame me. Tune me in automatically and T-Pain me. Nigga, we live and we learn. And love brings happiness, but I'm more familiar with the burn. Isn't it funny watching how the world turn? Cause loving me is something you'll never earn.
How could you do this to me? You treated me stupid. Now I feel useless. How could you?